Everybody likes Tony. He's always in a great mood and a joy to be with. But this video is about his classic and extremely rare 1958 Cadillac Eldorado convertible that he bought way back in 1967 and stored for decades. As you know, I like telling stories. And as with every car, there's a story that goes with it. Here is Tony's story.
Well, the reason I bought that car way back then, because I work on cars all my life. And I like the style and the name of the car is Cadillac. I mean, when I was born in Italy, and when you're talking about somebody, Cadillac, you're talking about New World. And so when I got my chance, I came in 1960 in Canada, I had a chance to buy it in 1967, I bought this. And I had a park in a garage for about 43 years before I started restoring it.
Restoration was a four-year project, and Tony took his time to make sure everything was authentically correct.
I had to strip everything right to the bar, the paint, and I, one piece at a time, I reprime, I paint. Then when I had them all together, I repainted the whole car again when it was all reassembly. But the car original has got 86,000 miles. Original, and it's a beautiful running. It's got a 3-power carburetor, and it's messy. It rides just like a ship.
Now you see Tony's personality, and he has a lot of experience.
Yes, I do. I started in 1960. I used to be mechanic, learning. Then when I came to Canada, I started to do out of body repair. In a collision of cars, that's what I did all my life, repair cars, with the three of the biggest company here in Windsor.
Tony gives us a little history on the Cadillac.
Originally, that was in 1957, they came out with the Beretta Eldorado. It was an experiment car. By 1958, they reproduced 420 of these cars. And the guy head of the Blue Fantasy, they used to call him Jerry Baldwin, that guy. I used to do some work for him, and he had this. And I want to buy him so bad, that car, even just the park, you know. So one day, I could put him on the road. And that's exactly what I did.
Once again, how many of these cars were made back in 1958?
They made a 420, but I don't know how many they're still on the road. I know there's one in London, and the rest, I don't even know how many they're still registered. Because this car was registered when I bought it, but nobody never knew because I never bought the plates. I just parked. And nobody knew it possessed this car. So I got them out now.
And what about the engine?
The motor is 365 with 3-deuce carburetor. Very good motors, very good motors.
No detail was left undone in restoring this rare classic. And that included a lot of money spent on new chrome plating.
Well, I had the chrome plate done in a company in Toronto. And the chrome, it cost about $15,000, just the chrome. And just to redo all the chrome. It's very expensive, the chrome.
And what about the interior?
The interior, I had a friend of mine, he used to have an interior shop, and we redone all the interior. It's all original interior material, but it's been all redone original. And it cost quite a bit, too.
The body was in pretty good shape because the car had been stored indoors for over 40 years, but it still needed a complete refinishing.
Well, the body work was very much. What I did, I put a rock panel. The most, it was to strip everything to the bar, the paint, and reprime it and get them ready, reassemble them because I had everything apart to complete.
What about rust holes?
No, just the rock panel. I'll change it because the moldy was on the body, the humidity, you know, even if you don't drive, they do some rust.
Even though a complete restoration was done on this 58 Eldorado, it started out as a pretty clean car.
Yes, most of cosmetic work, that's all it needs. I even got a picture here when I bought it, and I can show you.
It may be a little difficult to clearly see because of the glass reflection, but this is what the car looked like when Tony bought it back in 1967. Still to acquire are the white wall tires, which Tony has on order. I can't imagine how many of these cars are left, but if only 425 were made, you can use your imagination on how many remain. In every sense of the word, Tony's 58 Cadillac Eldorado convertible is an original car with only 85,000 miles on the odometer. If you want more information on this car, just ask Tony. He'll be happy to answer all your questions. You know, these videos are for sharing, so spread them around to your friends and family. Thanks, Tony, and thanks to you for viewing. And come spring, we'll see you at the car shows and cruise nights.